How to do a French knot.
It is pretty simple. You pull through your thread, you put your needle behind the thread, you do one loop, two loop, and then you put your needle just next to the initial hole, and you pull through again, and you hold your thread slowly but surely, and you pull, 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 and here's your knot. Then one knot brings to two knots, three knots, then a dozen of knots, then a bit more knots, and then a lot of hundreds of knots, and here you go.